this is the section that we got off. That was drilled into here, and we still left part of it up above the trail. And I think what we'll do next time when we come back in September is go ahead and tie onto it and anchor around this tree to pull it down from where it is and slowly take pieces out of it. And that way, if it doesn't come down before then, it'll still be here and we can do that. But it may come down before then. So, but the trail is clear now.